Remember this, that Muharram belongs to Allah, and January also belongs to Allah, and December belongs to Allah, Dhul-Hijjah also belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Generally amongst, you may see there's a trend that happens in the world. When a new year starts, people plan from before, they have new year's resolutions. What it basically means is people actually have an intention. Okay, I'm going to do this different for the coming year. I want to improve something. Generally, people make things like, I'm going to give up smoking, I'm going to lose some weight, I'm going to try and do this. There's so many different intentions, resolutions people make. In terms of making a resolution, there's nothing wrong with making a New Year's resolution. There's nothing wrong with making an intention to change oneself. However, for a Muslim, if, for example, we intend to change something on the 1st of January, this shouldn't be the correct approach. The correct approach should be, if you want to do something, do it there and then. Make intention and do it. Don't wait for this big moment. That what I'll do is, I know I need to change this aspect of my life, but I'll continually do it until the 1st of January, and then inshallah I'll be ready to do it. This, why is it wrong? Is because a Muslim should be such that if he or she knows that they're doing something not right, irrespective of when it's, if it's the 1st of Jan or the 1st of Muharram, they need to change there and then. So for example, we're going to upload this, right, inshallah. If someone listens to this in January, fine, all and good. If someone listens to this in July, let that be your resolution. If someone listens to it in February, make that your resolution. What am I trying to say? Make your resolution. When you intend something good, do it. Don't put it off for this big moment that everything is going to be alright. There's nothing wrong with, like I said, intending things. However, as a Muslim, our biggest intention, our biggest goal, our biggest maqsad and purpose in life should be to please Allah tabaraka wa ta'ala. That's our number one goal. And anything which can take us to that, anything that can take us to Allah, anything that can take us onto this path, for us is best. So we need to have a muhasabah of our own life. I need to have a muhasabah, a reflection on my life. How far am I away from deen? How close am I to deen? How far am I away from the sunnah? How much do I practice the sunnah? And likewise, these things should be incorporated in the grand scheme of things and in relation to our attention, intentions and our resolutions. That's the difference from a Muslim and a non-Muslim.